Good morning, and welcome back to another episode of the SodaStream News. I'm your host, Madison Edwards.
And I'm your other host, Jan May Gauze.
Today is Thursday, March 4th, 2021, and it is a C-Day.
Do you want to be part of rewriting our student council constitution? If so, please join every Monday at 3:30 p.m. Please reach out to one of the advisors to be added to the Google Classroom and get the Zoom link for the meetings. Students from all grade levels are welcome to attend. Email Mr. Murphy, Ms. Rebels, or Mr. Tilton for more information.
Attention students in grades 9 through 12. Fall sports are back on March 8th. If you are interested in volleyball, soccer, cross country, football, or cheerleading, you can start registering at Family ID. Just visit www.rcsdk12.org.
Soda volleyball is back. Season will be starting soon. If you are in grades 9 through 12 and are interested in playing, please contact Ms. Kosha for more information.
Thank you for watching and tune in next time for another sip of the SodaStream News. We now leave you with a brand new segment where we take a look into what some of our classes at Soda are up to.